Natalie is here, and we're going to talk today about grips. So I've got her doing a bent over row with this barbell, and she's on an over grip. And go ahead and get started, Natalie. She's going to either drop it down or hold it or however. She's going to change your grip too. See how she changed her hands? Don't forget, when you change the grip, you change the way you work the muscle. And go ahead and drop it down. And then there is a mixed grip, which is more advanced. See what her hands are doing? Hello. She's getting tired now. She's already done a zillion of these, but that's okay. Now, Natalie, you could bring your body down a little lower, right, and flatten your back a little more. And she's going to look out in front of her, right? Drop your neck down just a little bit. And there you go. And pull. And she's going to exhale as she pulls back. And she's going to do 500 more. I'm just going to go get some coffee. Is that okay? See how awkward that looks from the front? But I tell you, the mixed grip is still a nice change. And go ahead and drop it down now. Woo! How'd that feel?
Good.
All right, good.
Lose yourself, vanishing light.